Hello, and welcome to this quick guide on how to centrally configure potentially hundreds of devices that are connected to our central control panel here. If we look on the right side, we'll see this preview that shows us that the entry fields inside the mobile app is a direct mirroring of the columns of this spreadsheet. What that means is I can simply add another column here, call it new, and roll that change out, as you see on the right, across hundreds of potential devices. That also means that I'm able to set a lot of different properties on each single column that will then be reflected inside the app. So I might decide that I don't want the users to modify the values in the cell, so I might make it read-only. I might decide that they have to fill out the values in this field, so I might make it required. I can also choose which values to display inside the mobile app, and I can change the type of the actual field. So let's say in our case here with my location field, I'd like to collect GPS coordinates, and I'd like to make it required for the connected users. So when someone then scans a barcode, say this lavender oil, they'll be presented with this field that's now configured as a GPS field, and it says this field must have a value. So that's how I can centrally determine both how the export of the spreadsheet will look so that I can easily merge my collected data at the end of the day, but also how I can ensure that there are some rules around the data collection that we're doing. And so with that, we conclude the guide, and thanks for watching.